Hello everyone and welcome to Katy, Texas. We're here at Feast Buffet here, and they're doing a lot of construction like on the signs on the outside actually, so it's not completed. And as you can see, like that business, for example, it's located on 1707 North Fry Road in Katy, Texas, and it's just north of Interstate 10, or as we call it, I-10 here. And we're taking a walk inside. The place has been open, I believe, only since November of 2021. It is currently February 8th, 2022. At exactly 6 p.m. that we got here. Wasn't planning to get here exactly then, but around 6 o'clock. Wanted to get, almost fell down. You gotta be careful if you're making a video, because that's a little bit raised, slightly. It's not like a regular curb. And they are hiring, they're open. As you enter, the guy. fine. I guess the sauce for it. Sweet and sour chicken. Cheese wontons here. Crab meat cake. Stuffed scallop. Fried shrimp. Fried scallop. Fried zucchini. Garlic bread. Fried corn. Right here, fried corn. Cheese jalapeno. Egg rolls. Spring rolls. French fries. Chicken stick. Chicken finger. Chinese donut. Here, Chinese donut. Sesame ball. I really like those sesame balls. If you haven't tried them, if you come here, definitely give them a try. Onion rings, chicken wings, and fried bananas. Something I forgot to mention as we were entering is, I showed the sign, but I forgot to mention that the food is from, you have Chinese food, American food, Mexican food, and Japanese, all in one buffet. That's why there's so many items here. And the price currently, I believe, is, let me move up there. Let's see if I could show you the prices. But I showed you all this earlier. At least I think I did. Yeah, I did. It's a fairly big place. It's not a little small buffet. Yeah. As far as seating goes, to feed a lot of people. Where's the prices? Weekday dinner, $15.99. Seniors, $15.99. Military, $15.99. 11 and under, $12.99. 5 and under, $7.99. Drinks, $2.59. Takeout, you could do takeout too. Given that takeout is not bad. $10.99 a pound. And then the weekends, I believe, is slightly higher, probably $17.99 or something like that. You even have $1 million bill here today. Of course, it's not real, but nice scenery behind the counter. Very nice, huh? Nice presentation. How long you guys been open here? 4 months, huh? Since November then? Okay, thank you. Since November they've been open. Person just behind here for me. And as you can see, it looks nice back here. I'm not even sure which board we're sitting in because I came directly to film and show you guys where everything is. And you have all kinds of sauces too. Let me mention that. Tahin and Valentino sauce, Sriracha sauce, Tapatio sauce, A1 steak sauce. Yeah, there's plenty of stuff. And for dining only, which we are dining right now, you get ice cream too, you can pick. Chocolate ice cream, you got strawberry flavored ice cream and vanilla flavored ice cream. And they have hot dogs and pizza that I didn't show you earlier. Look at all this stuff. This stuff you gotta see again. Cajun seafood, the salt and pepper shrimp. for your support. Bye-bye, man.